let me get this straight. That means that if you take an oral polio vaccine as a kid, for a long time, it'll protect you against polio. And maybe if you take it now, it'll kick in a short-term immune response that might protect you against flu or coronavirus. Is that what you're saying?
Exactly. Yes, exactly. We don't know how long this would last. This innate immune system lasts. It's variable in different things, but certainly it would last. It certainly should last for a month, maybe 2 months, and maybe significantly longer.
You know, a lot of our viewers may be kind of shocked that it could be just that simple. Let's repurpose some old vaccines and kick our immune system in. Do you think it's safe? Are you sure it's safe about people taking these vaccines again?
Walter, what I can say is, again, to be very clear, there's nothing in biology or medicine that I'm absolutely sure of, 100%, you know, but 99%, 98%. What is the assurance of safety here? If you're previously vaccinated with polio, it's just really, and even if you're not, the risk is remote. It's like if you're not vaccinated, there's 1 in 800,000 chance that something could go wrong. 1 in 800,000 people who got something. But if you're already vaccinated, what I see from talking with the Russian colleagues and looking at the literature, there is no side effect, in significant side effect so far ever that we know of. Think of this versus some of the off-license drugs that are going forward, remdesivir, hydroxychloroquine. So their record of safety is nowhere near as good as this, okay? So that maybe that helps to put it in perspective.